Hello out there. This is DZ, your overlord Deseran, and welcome back to Condemned 2, Bloodshot. Now we're back in, and we're trying to find Rosa. I don't like the look of this. I don't like the look of it, I don't like the feel of it, I don't like the smell of it. I don't like any of it. It's saved, though, so that's a good thing. Whoa! Shit! Son of a bitch! Crap. Was there anything down here, though? Guess not. Oh, God. Ow. Strangely enough, he doesn't hurt that much. Okay. Okay. Okay, there's no other way to go. Okay. Whoa! Is there anything behind this asshole? No, there isn't. Oh, shit. I'm stuck. I'm dead. I'm dead. Damn it. I shouldn't have checked behind him for secrets. Not the best idea, I suppose. Then again, I wasn't expecting the game to throw run for your life at me. Oh. I didn't realize that's what I was doing. Okay. So all that happened. God damn. Study evidence. What? Excuse me? Oh. It's optional. Oh, okay. Okay, that's all that was. An extra thing for evidence I could get. This level is so damn loud. My God. I don't want to shout. Oh. Take it. A weapon is a weapon. My Yakuza, where are you? Oh. Dispose of metal junkies, three remaining. Oh god. Shots do I have with this thing? Oh. Oh! Here we go. Goodbye. What? Oh, there we go. So there's only one left. How do I deal with him? Crap. Is there anything else down here? That's the main question. How do I kill the last one? What? Little shit. Okay, there's definitely something. Shit. Okay, we'll be right back in just a minute when I, as I try to figure out how to deal with this last guy. Alright, we're back and he sounds really close. I don't like it. Oh, that's why he's up there. Okay, there has to be a way to deal with this last guy. Somehow I think a drive shaft ain't gonna cut it. I wonder if I could, activate the magnet and just leave it running. Gotcha. And goodbye. Okay. Well, he led me on a merry chase.
Ethan, is that you?
Rosa.
Yeah, it's me.
I'm sorry.
God damn it. What am I investigating now? Damn it. Really? This is where I am now? Holy crap, okay. God damn it. How do I keep up with this? There's too many of them. Holy jeez. Okay. I think I literally just need to spray quietly. What's hitting me? What the hell is hitting me? I don't see anyone near me, so who's hitting me? Like, I honestly don't know. I don't understand what's happening. Damn.
We're here.
Stay still. You're losing a lot of blood.
I need to get up. I need to keep moving.
I don't think that's a good... We need to get you to a hospital. I'm going up top to call for help. You stay right here.
Rosa!
You'll be okay. Don't worry.
No. Trust no one. Don't let them get to you.
I won't. Now just sit tight. I'll be right back.
Oh boy. Uh-oh. What? Uh-oh. Damn it, Ethan. What did I admit? Sonic emitter. Wow, I only got one out of six emitters? Where the hell were the other five? God damn, okay. Unlocks your natural ability to perform a powerful sonic voice attack that causes enemy heads to explode. Okay. Oh, man. Okay. Well, I mean, I'm going to call it there. So if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment, subscribe if you want to see more. Share it with anyone else you think might enjoy it. If you want to suggest a game, leave it in the comments below. And Condemned 2 Bloodshot is, as far as I know, only available on PS3 and Xbox 360. And in the next part, well, we'll see what the hell we can do. Voice attack. Oh, God. Until then, though, this is DZ, your overlord, Desiran. You all have a great day, and I'll see ya. Ah!